everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some more Donkey Kong 64. In the previous episode, we continued to explore through, what's this place called? Oh, I forgot. I already forgot what this place is called. Frantic Factory, that's what it's called. We continued to explore. We had a few golden bananas last episode, discovered a couple new areas, a bunch of other stuff, collectibles we've gotten. In today's episode, we're going to do pretty much the exact same thing, just doing some more exploring around Frantic Factory, trying to figure out how to get to some new areas. I have two warp pads I don't have the other side to. Okay, there's something I'm missing. I'm just not seeing it. Can't even come here as Diddy though. Get coins. And Lanky. Get coins. Oh, there's a new area! Okay. I'm good. I see what I missed. Okay, let's quickly go down and be Diddy. Didn't mind doing that. Let's get these coins. Then I'll go be Lanky. Okay. Now, because there's a lot of Lanky bananas up there. What? Grab the pole. There we go. There's a lot of Lanky coins and bananas up here, so I'm gonna go be Lanky. Do some exploring Lanky, I guess. Nope, wrong way. I have lots of coins now. Coins shouldn't be an issue in this game anymore. Climb so slowly. Oh, look at that. It's a Lanky blueprint as well. So I just need to find DK's blueprint. And I'm good for blueprints on this level, which is good. So say there's gotta be one more over here. Okay, I did that. Now we can explore the side things. Oh, look at this. This is Lanky's. Perfect. Pretty sure there is. Yeah, since I'm pretty sure there's a balloon in here. Okay, this is like memorize the pattern or something. Yellow, blue, yellow. So that's easy. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple. Oh. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, green. Yellow. Oh, crap. I didn't go over far enough. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, yellow, blue, yellow, purple. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, green, yellow. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, green, yellow. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, green, yellow, red. Yellow, blue, yellow, purple, green, yellow, red. Yes! I was gonna say, I don't know, I think I can do one more, but one more would be tough. It would be kind of tougher. Ooh, okay, feel good. Alright. That one's done. There's a bunch of side, like, little side rooms in this place, right? So, maybe it's nice to look at them all, and they're all for different Kongs, if I remember correctly. Okay, so this is Diddy's. Oh, that one, okay. It's Diddy's. There's the DK Bloom, okay. Really? There's a Diddy one over there. There's a Chunky over here. Okay, Tiny Balloons there. Or Tiny, but yeah. No, Bananas, sorry. Oh, that's the racing game? Oh god. Okay. So that means that I need to be... So I'm gonna be Diddy next. This is the next one. No. Yeah, Diddy. Yeah. Okay. I think Diddy. Whatever. I'll find Diddy's. I know there's one for Diddy. Yeah, here it is. Alright, so you want to open up the rooms. And I don't remember if it doesn't, if it matters. So 4, 2, 3, 1. Let's do that. I don't remember if it matters if we open up certain rooms. Four. Two. Three. Oh. So it has to close you off. Opens up the room and sends out the enemies. Right, I think you have to do them all, so I don't think it matters. I think it's more of a pick your poison type of thing, at least to start. But I think you have to do all. No, okay, you have to do all of them. Yeah, you have to do all of them, and then you have to get the banana. What? Jeez. You're not hard to beat. Okay, and then I need 1, 3, 4, 2. And then, if I remember correctly, a giant guy comes out at the end after you beat all these rooms. Oh! That totally would have hit. Okay, I think I have a different room. I think I have a different room. There's another room you fight like a... Oh, maybe that's a Chunky. You fight like a giant toy contraption thing. Alright. So, speaking of that, let's go be Chunky. Because he has stuff, like, in this area. Whereas Diddy and Tiny have, like, doorways to go through. Pathways to go through, so. So I'll be Diddy and Chunky, or Donkey and Shiny in a minute, but let's be Chunky first. Rawr! 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 Yeah, because, like, this way here, there's a Donkey Kong balloon, so I'll go there with Donkey Kong later. Oh. like that noise. I didn't get Chunky's gun yet. Okay, let's go back. Pretty sure there's a warp pad right to there, wasn't there? Or maybe not. No, this is Funky and Candy. Not Funky. Cranky and Candy. Where was? Oh, I didn't have, that's right, I just found it today. That's right. Yes, I just found it today. That's right, I remember now. All right, perfect. Okay, now I can go back to where I was. Then I got my gun. It's the fastest way to move. That's why you do that. This is a semi-fast path to get back to where I was. Alright, and we're back. No. Go up the... Thank you. Yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. No? Okay. Gonna fight some giant toys. They come out of the toy box. Oh, I guess they're small ones for now. And then I fight giant ones, if I remember correctly. Next. Oh, really? They're closer than I thought they were. Oh, I was gonna say, there's a lot of them there. Thank you. actually doing anything? That did, okay. I couldn't quite tell if it actually do anything. There we go.
Donkey Kong. Yeah.
Alright, so I think that's all of those. Where's there? So say, where's my way out? Exit. No, no. Yeah, I think it's left. We got DK's thing there. We got Tiny's thing there. Why does the camera keep doing that? Oh, I need to go through here through DK as well. Get coins. Alright. So let's go be... Might as well be DK first. Let's actually go in here. Because otherwise I will forget. Let's go in here to get the coins for DK. Oh, and the... Oh. And the switch. There we go. I think this activates the minigame for Tiny. Oh, no, it doesn't. Never mind. Oh, it activates. Okay. There's the King Pad thing. And some coins for, I think, the regular Chunky Kong's coins. Nope. Wrong way. Okay, and then there's something else for DK. The camera is really odd in this game. Oh, and I need Diddy in here as well. Because Diddy will have, Oh, I need to be Diddy in here. Frick. Oh, wait, maybe not. I need to be Diddy in here anyways to get that pad. Oh, it is. Okay, so I got DK's, Santa Metal. Online checking, starting, auto production? This activates everything. Oh, okay. There we go. See, I knew that thing moved. That's what activates all that. Oh, and gives me going down. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm heading back to where I was, which isn't that hard to get from here. Because they made it so you can't just go backwards, but at the same time, they also made it so that it's quick to get back to there. So you go one, over here to two, and then you're there. So it's that simple. So anyways, so I did that. So let's go be Diddy then. I know it's supposed to be Tiny, but let's be Diddy then and go through that same section. Jeez. Because I get the coins, and there's a switch down here for Diddy. Oh no! Grab the coin! Ah! I only have 20 seconds. Which is plenty of time. Oh, God. Heard the bees into the pit, press A to jump and B to scare them. Go into the pit! There it goes. Come on! No! So close. Oh, so close. Really? Get it all!
No!
Really? I'll do it later. I'll come back. Let's do a little bit of tiny stuff over there. Might as well just transform into her now. Let's check out the tiny section, and then we will end the episode there. And I still don't have the other four, though. Like, the warp pad-wise, the number four, I can't warp that one yet. Okay, so where was the tiny one? No, there was a banana. Oh, it's right over here then. Alright, let's try this race like once or twice. I'm like dodging the coins. I don't know why I dodged that bitch, but... Sure. Oh no! I also need coins. I don't know how many coins I need. I didn't really pay attention. Really? Sorry. Okay, well, I don't know how many coins I need anyways. He beat me anyways, but let's try one more time. Try one more time. Wait, who made? Oh, it doesn't tell me. Okay, well, I beat him. Does the coins matter? I really don't know. I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know if the coins matter or I just had enough coins. I didn't really have any coins over here. Anyways, it's all good. Surprised I beat that in 2 tries. Yeah, so I think that's all I'm going to do in today's episode, guys. The next episode will continue. Well, let's see. What do we have left? Tiny still needs another bunch of bananas and one more golden banana. Chunky needs one more golden banana and a few more bananas. DK needs a couple more bananas and 3 more golden bananas, plus his blueprint. Well, I guess 2 more golden bananas and his blueprint. Diddy needs 2 more golden bananas, and Lanky needs 2 more golden bananas. I might actually do in the next episode. I think in the next episode, I'm actually going to move on to the next level. I'm not sure exactly which level it is. Oh no, but I need to be the boss. Okay, sorry. How about in the next episode, a little bit more exploring in this level, and we'll take on the boss in the next episode as well, and the episode after that, we'll move on to the next world. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below what you thought of the video, what you want to see in the future. Hope you guys had a fantastic day, and don't forget, always be awesome.